flowers by my bed. When I woke up this morning, you're in my head. Oh, I'm about to fall in love, love, love. Oh, I'm about to fall in love. La 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 love.
Cody, thanks for being my friend for all these years, ever since it's been kindergarten. I hope you have a great Valentine's Day. Bye.
Hi, Cody. I love that you're smart.
Hey, Cody, I think you're really awesome.
Hi, Cody. I think you're really nice and cool. It's nice to listen, and I really appreciate that. And I thank you very much, and I hope you have a great day with your Valentine's stuff.
Hi, Cody. You're so good. I know last year you were doing very good. I hope you have a good reading. I'm so glad you're in my class. You're very funny. Bye.
Hey, Cody. Every day when we get on Zoom, you always make it better. You're an awesome person.
How you braid your hair sometimes.
Hi, Raven. I just want to say that I like your drawings. I think you're doing a really good job in school.
Hi, Raven. I'm so glad you had your birthday, and I'm so glad you're in my class.
Great.
Hey, Raven. I think you're really nice.
Hey, Raven. I wish that first day you could come to school because I really want to see you in person, and anytime you have a test, you just keep on going until you try your best to disappoint me. I hope you have a good night, I'm sorry.
You're always staying there like everybody.
Hi, Judea. I just want to say that you're really sweet, and you do a good job at reading, and I like your hair, and thank you for being nice to me in every grade. And I'm so glad you're a part of our class. Happy Valentine's Day.
Hey, Judy, it's me, and I think you're really smart, just like me. Many question that you answer, it's always right. I hope you have a great Valentine's Day.
Hey, Judea, I love that you're my best friend.
Hey, Judea, I think you have really nice hair, and you're really nice.
Hope you have a good Valentine's Day. Your hair looks awesome. And also, I'm so glad you're in my class.
Hey, Judea, I really, 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 really always love how you're awesome, and you always know what to say when you're always there. Zane, I think you're cool, and I hope you have a great Valentine's Day. Bye.
Hi, Zane. I'm so glad you're in my class. I hope you have a good Valentine's Day, and you are so good at math. So good at every lesson.
Hey, Zane, I love that you're cool.
Hey, Zane, I think you're really smart. Hey, Zane, you're always there for everybody, and I really think that's pretty awesome. You're amazing.
Zane, I think you're really smart and do good at math, and I like your reading. Happy Valentine's Day.
When we are called to help our friends in need, you can count on me.
Hey, Sophia, I think you nailed it. Really nice, but you're really pretty.
Hey, Sophia, I know you remember me from pre-K1 at FAMUCCD. I hope you have teachers all those friends that we used to have together. Bye.
Hi, Sophia. You're so cool. I'm so glad you have funny jokes, and I'm so glad you're in my class. Hope you have a good Valentine's Day.
Hi, Sophia. I really love that you're smart and you're talented.
Hi, Sophia. You look pretty awesome. And even though I literally met you 2 years ago, you're pretty awesome.
Hi, Sophia. I want to thank you for everything you've done for me, helping me through the school year. And I like how we met in kindergarten, I think that was. And I'm so glad I get to see you again in this grade, second grade. And I miss you so much. And I wish you would be here. And happy Valentine's Day.
I'm supposed to do, oh yeah.
Demi, I hope you have a good Valentine's Day. I'm happy you're in my class.
Hi, Demi. I think you're sweet and everything, and I know you're kind, and I thank you as a friend that you're a really good listener.
3.
Hi, Demi. Every day when you join Zoom, I always think you're really good. You're pretty awesome.
Hey, Demi. I want to see you so I can see if we have stuff in common.
Hey, Demi, I think you're really pretty.
Demi, you've been a good friend to me. Anytime I'm down, you can be back up again. You have a great night.
It's only time to live our lives. You'll be the one who's by my side.
Hi, Anaya. You're the greatest friend ever.
Hi, Anaya. You're so funny. But I'm so glad you're in my class. Hope you have a good Valentine's Day.
Hi, Naya. I love that how you do your jokes. Your jokes are really, really funny.
Hey, Naya. You're a really good person.
Hi, Anaya. I just want to say that you're funny and you're exciting. And I like your little jokes.
Hey, Anaya. It's me, Anaya. I just wish you three, but I think it's very good for you. And I wish I could be big words like you in the future. I hope you have a great Valentine's Day.
Last week, I think I like your reading. When you do these little impressions, and you are good at drawing, and thank you for saying happy birthday to me.
Hey, Danica, I think you're a really smart reader.
I wanna be just like you when I grow up, because I love how you can read. It's so, so cool.
Hi, that's Mika. You finished the one and only Ivan. I'm so glad. I'm so glad you got us 51 points. Now we can meet our AR goal, and you are awesome.
Hi, Vesica. You're the awesomest person I ever met. Even now, I just met you a few days ago. You're pretty awesome.
Hi, Vesica. I think you're really smart, and I wish that you could come to school so I can see you in person. Have a great Valentine's Day.
Bye.